what you ought to tell them is that, you know, this right. Now I hear Chicago police are going to be handling all this. That there's no iron.
Oh, yeah.
My mom came down last weekend and
he's got one hell of a pension, but the state of Illinois is paying it. Well, that's why he took another job. Kind of more, I would say, part time. But he still could, you know, considered one of the senior people over at Aurora. The guy's retired and got out of there. Now, all the hell is great for his pension.
They stop offering him now, so it's like going forward.
Superintendents of school districts.
Is that Ben? I'm moving it.